Okay, so this is the Hunting the Wren song, which is about practice, a traditional practice in Britain, which used to happen at midwinter every year, where the boys of the village would go around and capture a little wren and take it from house to house, asking for alms, food, money, whatever. And the wren is it was the king of the birds. So what they were doing was sacrificing a symbolic king. And this is apparently an ancient practice going back thousands of years, where in the middle of the winter, the darkest time of the year, they would sacrifice the most important thing, which was the king in those days, in order to bring the sun back. And then, of course, it got expensive in kings, so they brought it down to the wren, a symbolic king, the king of the birds. Oh, where are you going, said Milder to Mulder? Oh, we may not tell you, said Thistle to Falls. To hunt the cutty wren, said John the Red Nose. To hunt the cutty wren, said John the Red Nose. Oh, how will you catch us, said Milder to Mulder. Oh, we may not tell you, said Thistle to Falls. Oh, with the bows and with arrows, said John the Red Nose. With the bows and with arrows, said John the Red Nose. Oh, that will not do, said Milder to Mulder. Oh, what we'll do then, said Thistle to Falls. With the guns and with cannon, said John the Red Nose. With guns and with cannon, said John the Red Nose. And how will you cut her up, said Milder to Mulder. Oh, we may not tell you, said Thistle to Falls. With the knives and with forks, said John the Red Nose. With knives and with forks, said John the Red Nose. Oh, that will not do, said Milder to Mulder. Oh, what we'll do then, said Thistle to Falls. Oh, with hatchets and cleavers, said John the Red Nose. With hatchets and cleavers, said John the Red Nose. And how will you cook her up, said Milder to Mulder. Oh, we may not tell you, said Thistle to Falls. In pots and in pans, said John the Red Nose. In pots and in pans, said John the Red Nose. Oh, that will not do, said Milder to Mulder. Oh, what we'll do then, said Thistle to Falls. In a blooming great brass cauldron, said John the Red Nose. In a blooming great brass cauldron, said John the Red Nose. And who'll have the spare rib, said Milder to Mulder. Oh, we may not tell you, said Thistle to Falls. We'll give them all to the poor, said John the Red Nose. We'll give them all to the poor, said John the Red Nose.